My favorite duet album, along with Marvin Gaye and Diana Ross, Bobby Womack, and Patti LaBelle.
Thank you.